What's your problem?
I'm too smart for the first grade. My sister's in grade 3, and I'm smarter than her, too.
Well, then let's go see what the principal has to say.
Okay.
How about I give him a test, and if he fails just one question, he has to go back to class and be quiet. Okay, what's 3 times 3?
9.
6 times 6?
36.
I see no reason why he can't go to the third grade. He answered all my questions right. Can I ask him some questions? Of course, go ahead. What does a cow have 4 of that I only have 2 of?
Legs.
What do you have in your pants that I don't have?
Pockets.
What does a dog do that a man steps into?
Pants.
What starts with F and ends with K?
Fire truck.
Put him in the 6th grade. I got the last 4 questions wrong myself. Mom, did you change the Wi-Fi password? Oh, yeah, I did. The new password is 123456. Okay, thanks. It didn't work. Huh? What did you type? 123456. No, it's 123456.
I want to break up with you.
What? Why?
Because I want someone who's strong, tall, and handsome, which isn't you. You're short, skinny, and nerdy.
Excuse me, sorry to bother you. I just think you're really handsome. Can I get your phone number?
No, thanks.
What? Why not?
Don't you remember? I'm Mr. Short, Skinny, and Nerdy.
Drinking dope, turn me to a superhero, yeah.
Jumping on the bed! You're gonna break it! Get off the couch! It's for sitting on, not standing on!
Oh, I'm hungry. Mom, when are you going grocery shopping next? We're all out of food.
Excuse me. Don't talk to me in that tone. And what are you talking about? We have plenty of food. Excuse me. Where's my table? Hi, miss. What's the name on the reservation?
I don't need a reservation. I know the owner.
I'm sorry, but we can't seat you unless you have a reservation.
Are you serious? You're the worst waiter I've ever met. Just let me in.
I'm sorry, but I can't. You either have to wait 2 hours or make a reservation for another night.
You know what? You're gonna regret this. I'm gonna show you that I know the owner.
Hello?
Hi, sweetie. I need you to call the owner right now, please.
Okay.
Hello?
What comes once a year, twice in a month, 4 times in a week, and 6 times in a day? Do you know the answer?
I don't know.
Let's try this again. Dad, what does this say?
Empty?
Now what does it say?
Empty. M-T. M-T. Empty.
Two plus 3 equals 5. Does it? Let me just make sure. 2 plus 3 equals, yeah, 5. Wait, let me just make sure one more time. 2 plus 3 equals 5. Okay.
Mom, look what I got on my report card. Oh, you got 1 A minus and the rest A pluses. I thought I raised you better! You should have studied harder! Look what I got on my report card. Who are you? Your son? Oh yeah, what'd you get? I got all A pluses. Oh, cool.
Mommy, look what I got on my report card!
Good job, honey. I'm so proud of you. You passed one class. Let's go for dinner to celebrate.
Luke, I have a riddle for you. What has to be broken before you can use it?
What has to be broken before you use it? A glow stick.
Nope.
Yes, before you use a glow stick, you have to break it, or else it won't work.
That is true, but that's not the answer I'm looking for.
Your heart.
Before
you can use your heart, it has to be broken by someone first.
Nope, that's still not it.
I don't know, what is it?
The answer is an egg.
Pew! 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 Pew!
No diving! No.
I was just asking if I could...
No.
Hear me out, Mom. I just want...
No. No.
Fine.
Hey, didn't I ask you to clean the house today?
Well, I tried asking you if you wanted me to clean the dishes, but you said no. Then I tried asking if you wanted me to vacuum the house, but you said no again. I even considered doing your laundry, but you just kept saying no.
Oh.
Can I please...
Yes. Yes, you can.
Okay, thanks. I'm going out with my friends. I'll be back at 1 a.m.
Honey, I have to ask you something really important. Who do you love more, me or your father?
I love you both equally.
Okay, well if I went to Italy and your father went to Japan, where would you go?
Japan.
See? I knew it. You love your dad more than me.
No, I just always wanted to go to Japan.
Oh, okay. Well if I went to Japan and your father went to Italy, where would you go?
I'd go to Italy.
See? You do love your dad more than me.
No, it's just I would go to Italy because I would have already been to Japan.
That one thunder boom last night was insane.
Yeah, it shook the whole house.
Good morning, guys. Good morning, Luke. How was your sleep last night? It was good. That was a pretty crazy storm last night, hey? What storm? What size is your TV? I don't know. New? That's not how you say it. Then how do you say it? It's I don't knowing. Guys, it's not I don't new or I don't knowing. Then what is it? I don't know. You flippin' idiot! If you don't know, then shut up!
Luke, have you seen my glasses anywhere? You broke them! Give them back to me!
I'm sorry, Dad! It was an accident, I swear!
It's okay. I'm not mad.
Really?
No, you just need to be more careful next time, okay?
Yes, I will.
Come here. Never touch my stuff again!
Hi, can I get a $4,000 loan, please? For sure, but before we lend you the money, we're gonna need some kind of security. No problem, here are the keys to my car. It's a gray Lamborghini, you'll see it in the parking lot. Hey, I'm here to pay off my loan. Alright, there will be an $11 fee for taking out the loan. Okay, no worries. Also, we're happy to do business with you, but if you don't mind me asking, after you left the other week, I looked into you and found out that you're a millionaire. Why do you need a $4,000 loan? Well, it's quite simple. Where else can I find parking for 3 weeks in New York for only $11?
So, wake up, filthy.
Hey! I thought you were sick.
I am. I'm too tired to do anything.
So you're too tired to go to school, but not too tired to go on your phone all day?
Well, what do you want me to do? Stare at the wall the whole day?
If you were really sick, you'd be resting right now.
Fine. Where are you going?
Even though you're at home sick, I still have work to do on the computer, so just continue resting. Luke, I forgot to ask you something. I told you to rest. I didn't want it to come to this, but it may be the only way to make you sleep. If you had $5 to pick the perfect girlfriend, and here are your options, what would you pick? What? Those options aren't fair.
I said, pick your perfect girlfriend.
Okay then, I would use the $5 to buy 5 water bottles and sell them for $2 each. Then I would repeat this until I get $100, and then I would buy your girlfriend.
Smart guy.
And I would still have $95 left.
Thank you.
Hold it just like this and don't move it, okay?
Okay.
Hey, what happened to my light?
I'm sorry. Please don't hurt me.
Come on, man. Pass the ball.
Here's your dinner, Luke. I know it's not much, but I had to make something quick because we gotta leave the house soon.
What do you mean? This is the nicest looking meal I've ever had. Mom, what'd you think of my new jeans?
Oh my gosh! They better have given you 50% off for those, because only half of them are left.
Huh?
Son, I may be 80 years old, but I've got the body of a 20-year-old.
Uh-huh. I'm sure you do, Grandpa.
I do.
Oh yeah? Prove it.
In today's gym class, my son is going to be joining us, and believe it or not, around 10 years ago, he used to actually go to this school. Pretty cool, huh? Luke, do you mind going to the back and getting the jerseys?
Yeah, for sure.
Eight things mothers hate. 1. When you go out. 2. When you don't go out. 3. When you eat too much. 4. When you eat too little. 5. When you sleep too much. 6. When you don't sleep enough. 7. When you answer her question. And 8. When you don't answer her question.
What's the lowest you'll go? The lowest I'll go is $7.50. How about $1.50? Sure, let's do it. Perfect. Where do you want to meet? Let's meet on 101 Street in about 10 minutes. Sounds good. Hey, I'm here. Okay, head inside. Into the comedy club? Yeah, then get on stage and tell your jokes to somebody else.
Check this out. I just stole 3 muffins from the bakery.
You're such a rookie. What do you mean? Let me show you how to do it the honest way, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Hey, are you the owner of this bakery?
Yes, I am. How can I help you?
Well, I've got a magic trick for you.
Okay, what is it?
If I can make 3 of your muffins disappear, then reappear, can I get them for free? Deal. Now what are you gonna do? Poop them out? Is that the trick? No. Check my friend's bag.
Mom, look who's at the bottom of the stairs!
Who's at the bottom, honey? Whoa! Get away from there! You're gonna fall! Get away from there before you hurt yourself!
I'm tired.
Hey, Luke, can I ask you a quick favor? Oh my goodness! This place is a mess!
Mom, look what I got on my test!
Let me see, honey. What? How could you do so bad?
Honey, I think our son has reading problems.
Really? Why do you say that?
Well, watch this. Hey son, can you spell this word for us, please?
T-O-M-A-T-O.
Good job. What's the word?
Disgusting.
You see what I mean?
Well, that's because you gave him a hard word. Here, let's try again with another word. Can you spell this?
D-A-D.
Good job. Now put the letters together.
cheater.
Wake up.
For dinner?
I don't know.
Chicken and rice, lasagna,
whatever you want. Honey, what would you like for dinner?
Something healthy.
Fine. Boys, dinner's ready.
Excuse me, can I borrow your pen quickly?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Oh, it doesn't seem to be working.
Really?
It should.
Oh, well then, can you try writing your number on my paper?
Wake up, filthy.
What are you doing on there? I've just been binge-watching this new Netflix series. How are you doing that?
With Wi-Fi?
What are you talking about? The Wi-Fi's been down the last few hours.
Wait, so this whole time, I've been using my...
Wake up, filthy.
Bye. Mom, I just called the cops on you.
What? Why would you do that?
I found your driver's license, and you're not my mom. Your name is Shelly.
Sweetie, Mom is what you call me, but Shelly is my real name. Officer here, I just got a call for a child kidnapping.
Yeah, she's right here. Arrest her.
Hello, officer. He's actually my child. He's just freaking out because he found my driver's license. Turn around and put your hands behind your back.
That's right. You get her, officer.
No, I'm talking to you for making a false report.
Wake up, filthy.
Hey, Mom. Where are you?
Oh, hey, sweetie. I'm just sitting here at home.
Oh, you're at home? What are you doing there?
I've just been watching some TV the last couple hours since I got home from work, and now I'm about to go and cook some dinner. What are you doing?
What am I doing? Oh, well, I've just been waiting at school for the last 3 hours for you to pick me up.
Wake up, filthy.
Ah, shoot. We're out of paper towel.
This legging was way too hard.
Honey, can you go help him out, please?
Yeah.
Hey, Luke, it's time to come in for dinner now.
Okay, Mom, I'll be in a couple seconds.
Step in my office right now. What is it, sir? I saw you arguing with a customer that just left. I've told you this before, but the customer is always right. Do you understand? Yes, sir, the customer is always right. So what were you arguing about with the customer? He said my boss is stupid and an idiot, sir.
Really?
And what did you say to him?
I told him he was right.
Wake up, bro.
I'm really thirsty. I'll be right back.
Luke, it's either inside or out, okay?
Okay.
Actually, Luke?
Yeah?
Don't go back outside. Dinner's almost ready.
laying in bed. I'm really bored. I don't know what to do. I'm really bored. What should we do? Why don't we go to my house? We could, like, go swimming in my pool. I even have a ping pong table. Okay, yeah, sure. I mean, only if your parents are okay with it, though. Oh, yeah, don't worry. I already asked them, and they said they're fine with it. Okay, as long as they said that. Yeah, let's go. So you're sure it's okay with your parents, right? Yeah, man, don't worry. They're cool with it. Okay, just making sure. Just wait here for a second. Dad, is it okay if Luke comes over? Wait, I thought you... He said he really wants to come over and use our pool and stuff. You offered.
I don't know. We're pretty busy here. We're about to have company over.
Oh, okay, because I told him I wasn't really sure if he could or not.
Yeah, I think your friend needs to learn some more manners.
Hey, Mom, I want you to meet my girlfriend. I think she's going to be the one that I marry one day.
Hi. Are you serious? You couldn't find anyone better?
Mom! Don't say that in front of her. That's really mean, and I love her.
Honey, I wasn't talking to you.
Wake up, Sophie.
Mom, look at this drawing. 1 second, I'm almost done. There we go. What do you think?
Let me see. Oh, yeah, that's really, really good. Luke?
This is so much fun.
Where are you? Luke, before you start playing any video games today, I'd like you to do your chores first.
Okay, can I see the list?
Hey, loser, is that your car? Yeah? Why? My mom's van could beat that in a race. Look at my car. You have a really nice car, but I'm working hard and saving up for a Lamborghini. Okay, whatever you say, buddy.
Hey, dude.
Yeah?
Can I take a quick picture of your car?
No.
What? Why not? Don't you remember me, buddy?
Tracking dope, turn me to a superhero, yeah.
Dad, I bet you $100 that I could drink this glass of milk without touching the towel.
Without touching it?
Yeah, without touching it.
Deal.
Okay. Done.
You drank it?
Mm-hmm.
Where's my $100?
Wake up, filthy.
Mom, can I go play my video games?
Only if you answer my next question correctly.
What? Fine.
Why did you hit yourself?
Because I wanted to, and now I'm gonna go play my video games.
Wake up, filthy.
Doctor, am I gonna be okay?
Yes, as long as you take these pills.
Thank you so much. Wait,
yeah?
How often should I take them?
Oh, right. Take one a day.
Okay, and for how long?
For the rest of your life.
Okay, I can do that.
Wait, there's only three left.
Exactly.
Wake up, filthy.
What time is it?
Luke, is everything all right?
Excuse me, sir. Is this bike for sale?
Yes, it is. Would you like to purchase it?
What's the lowest you'll go?
What's the lowest I'll go? Probably like 2 miles per hour. Anything slower and you'll tip over.
Luke, do you want some chips for the movie?
No, thanks. I'm good. I'm trying to eat healthy.
Okay. Just wait. I gotta go to the bathroom first.
How are the first few bites tasting, sir?
Very good.
That's good to hear. Is there anything I could help you with right now?
I think I'm good for now.
Okay, enjoy.
Actually, wait. is going, sir? From work. Oh, I shouldn't have eaten those beans. Hey, honey, I have a surprise for dinner tonight. Can you put this blindfold on?
Sure.
Okay, now I'm gonna guide you to take a seat in the living room.
Okay.
Just one second. I gotta take this. Don't peek. I'll be right back.
Don't worry, I won't.
Oh. I really shouldn't have eaten those beans. Okay, honey, I'm back. Did you take a peek?
Nope.
Okay, you can take it off now.
Happy birthday!
Honey, I love you so much. Aw, I love you too. One day, I'm gonna make you mine. And I can't wait for that day to happen. Remember a few years ago? I told you we were gonna do this.
Yeah.
Dad, can you come outside and play now? Dad, I was just wondering if you could possibly come play catch with me outside for a little bit. Yes, that's the one.
Sorry, son. Maybe another time. No. I would love to. I'm just really busy right now.
I'm hungry. Can we go get snacks?
Yeah, you can go get some. I'm not hungry right now.
Me go get them?
Yeah, just go to my pantry. My parents won't care.
You know what? Actually, I'm not really hungry anymore.
Are you sure you're not hungry?
Nope. I gotta go get something.
What is your biggest fear? I'm terrified of heights. I avoid all tall buildings and even libraries.
Why libraries?
Because they have the most stories.
Oh! Work.
Hey, pick that garbage up. Oh, yes, it's very nice, sweetie. What have you done?
It's not that big of a deal, Mom. I'll clean it up.
Okay, class, now I want you guys to discuss your answer with the person beside you.
So, what'd you get? Do you even know how to do this question?
No.
Me neither.
Mom, do you think you could buy me a better folder to put my schoolwork in? This one's kind of falling apart.
Well, it looks perfectly fine to me, but I'll go take a look to see if I have any old ones I could give to you.
Mom, the teacher said today that we need to get something to write down notes in class.
I'm assuming she means like a notebook for you to write stuff down in. Well, you know what? Let's go get a MacBook.
Mom, is it okay if two friends come over tonight since it's my birthday?
No, I'm about to go to bed and I gotta wake up early, so I don't want a loud house tonight.
Hey, Mom, I have a couple thousand people coming over tonight. Can you go get some games for us to play?
Ooh, that sounds like fun. Of course. I'll also buy you guys some snacks while I'm at it.
Mom, I'm doing my homework and I just have one quick question for you if you don't mind. Can you come over for a couple seconds?
No, I'm gonna be busy the rest of the night. I'm sure the answer's in your textbook, just look harder.
Mom, I just opened up my homework and it looks too hard.
Here, how about this? If you give me your pencil, I'll let you go play some video games while I do your homework.
Ugh, this is so annoying.
What's with all the yelling in here?
I'm trying to find a song that's been stuck in my head all day and I searched up literally everything, but I can't find it.
How does the song go?
It goes like this.
Yeah, I know that one.
You have? Do you know the name or who sings it?
Unfortunately, I don't. What'd you search up?
Here's what I searched.
All right, sir, so my first question for you is, can you just tell me a little bit about your background?
Yeah, of course. So, my background is actually of Mount Everest.
That's it. I'm breaking up with you. You're way too addicted to gambling.
What? You know what? It doesn't matter. I bet I can win you back.
Honey, did you eat the pizza that I was saving in the fridge?
No. I ate it in the living room.
Ugh, oh, what a mess. Come on, what's taking her so long? That's it. I give up.
Perfect.
Oh, hey Luke. Yes. Hello?
Hey, I have a package for Luke.
Oh, yeah, that's me. Now before we move on, does anyone have any questions about anything we just went over?
Yeah, I do. Can you just go over that final step one more time, please?
Oh my gosh, were you not just listening? That's literally the last thing I went over. How do you have a question about that and nothing else?
Oh, don't mind me. Just pretend like I'm not here. I just want to listen in for a little bit.
Oh, yeah, of course. So, as I was saying, yeah, I could definitely go over that one more time for you. So,
I'm afraid you only have 2 weeks to live.
What? No, that can't be true. Everyone get on the ground! This is a robbery! Now give me all your money!
Okay! Here! Just please don't hurt me!
Don't move! You're under arrest for armed robbery! I hereby sentence you to 20 years in prison.
Yes! Alright, sir. I got your x-ray back.
Uh-oh. The way you're speaking about it doesn't sound very good.
It's exactly what I'm afraid of.
Really? What is it?
Skeletons. It was almost as if he was a ghost. It was like he wasn't even there.
Dad, can I go to the movie theater with my friends? One of their parents said they'd pick me up.
I'm not sure. Ask your mother.
Mom, can I go to the movie theater with my friends? One of their parents said they'd pick me up.
I'm not sure. Ask your father.
But he... Okay. Dad? Mom said I can go.
Okay. Have fun.
Mom, Dad said yes.
Okay, that's good with me then. I'm just going to the bathroom, guys, but remember, you guys are doing a test, so absolutely no talking, okay? I'll be right back. Hey, show me the answer to number 2. Okay, here it is. Miss, Jake just gave Jesse the answer to number 2.
What?
No, he didn't. Class, is this true? Luke, why would you lie about that? That's not funny. Come with me to the principal's office. I'll show you proof! Okay, but I need my phone. Listen to this.
Hey, show me the answer to number 2.
Jesse and Jake, principal's office, right now! How did you do that, Luke? I use this app that lets you record the last 2 minutes of conversation after it happened, so you never miss anything ever again. Wow, where can I get that? You can get it by pressing the button on my profile.
Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Only gone for a year, only go like once. Life moves fast when you do what you want. At this time, doing what I want. Hope you know.
You failed your math test?
Hey, don't look at my test! Please don't tell Mom!
Don't tell me what? Luke got an F on his test. Let me see! Good joke. Huh? He got an A plus. What? How? Look who it is, Luke. Why don't we get a picture of you two? So today we're going to be continuing the lesson on the alphabet of numbers. So if you guys remember from last time, a quick example for you guys is A divided by C could equal B, or if you square root it, it could also sometimes equal 3. So before we get into the next unit, I have a quick question for you guys. What is A divided by 3? Luke, what's the answer?
Hey son, what are you doing home from school so early?
I was the only one to answer the question right in class.
My son's a genius. What was the question?
It was, who put the trash can on the teacher's head?
Wake up, filthy.
Just wanted to let you know your mother and I are home now.
Okay. Wait, did you guys eat yet?
Yeah, we ate. Why?
Because I texted Mom to get me something. Do you know if she got it?
Oh, let me ask. Hey, honey?
Yes?
Luke said he asked you to get him something to eat. Did you?
I forgot.
Oh, and you know what's crazy? You told me, and I also forgot.
I mean, I guess people forget sometimes, right?
Yeah, like our son.
Huh?
You definitely understand, because yesterday when we asked you to clean your room and do the dishes, you said you forgot.
No, but I actually did forget.
Well, don't worry about it then, because next time we will definitely try not to forget your food.
Today I have a worksheet for you guys about the book that we just finished reading. And you know what, guys? I was actually talking to my husband about the book because, believe it or not, he just finished reading it as well. And we spoke about the kids towards the end. Do you agree, Luke? Yeah. I was thinking the exact same thing. What did your husband think about when the kids discovered they had superpowers? You'll never believe what he said. He told me that when he was younger, something similar happened to him. Oh, I guess that's all the time we have for today's class. I hope you guys have a great weekend, and we'll work on this another time. What the? Where are all the cups? Okay, boys, that was my last game for the night. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Come on, you can play one more. Don't let us down. Okay, fine. One more, then I gotta go to bed. Alright, guys, that's it. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Come on, man, we died way too early. We need to play a better game than that. You're right, that one was pretty quick. Fine, one more. Alright, I'm shutting off my computer. Wait, bro, we can't end on a loss. Just one more. It would be nice to end on a win. Fine, one more. Yes, let's go, finally. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Wait, one more, we can't end on a win.
Do you want to go to a movie with me and Jesse in a bit?
You mean Jesse and I?
Me and Jesse are going to a movie and we're wondering if you want to come.
Yes, I know, but you said me and Jesse when the correct pronunciation is Jesse and I.
Whatever, do you want to come or not?
I'll have to think about it.
Okay, well, while you're thinking about that, I have a quick story for you. So, yesterday, on the news, I seen this guy.
You saw him?
Yeah, I seen him on the news.
No, you saw him on the news.
Whatever, I saw this guy on the news that said the movie we're going to.
Who?
The guy on the news!
No, I know, but you said you saw this guy on the news that said, when it's actually you saw this guy on the news who said.
Forget I even called. I saw your pin.
What?
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
What is it then? It's 1010.
No, it's 1818.
Wake up, filthy.
Hello?
Hi, Mr. Davidson. This is your son's principal speaking.
Oh,
yeah, I'm just phoning to let you know, because I think you should know, your son got into a fight.
Oh, did he now? Can I speak to him?
Sure. I'll hand over the phone right now.
Hello?
Am I on speakerphone?
No.
So, who was it? The kid that's been bullying you?
Mm-hmm.
Well, did you beat him up?
Mm-hmm.
Attaboy, that's what I like to hear. Don't ever let anyone disrespect you, okay?
Yes, sir.
We should go get some ice cream to celebrate. Would you like that?
Yeah.
Okay, but make sure you act sad for the teacher.
No! No, Dad! Please, no! Please, no! Bro, I totally forgot about this test. I didn't study at all. I know, me neither. I'm gonna fail, and my parents are gonna be so mad, right? I just hope I pass.
Okay, class, you may turn over the paper and start the test.
Teacher, I'm done. That liar!
I am lost.
To the
restroom, please? Yep, go ahead. Thank you. Oh, it looks like Luke's back from the restroom. You can go now, Eric. Here, this is for you, grandson.
Thank you so much, Grandma.
Hey, son.
Yeah?
Wait a second. Who gave you that money?
Grandma did.
Really? Well, do you want to play a game?
What kind of game?
I'm going to ask you a question, and if you get it wrong, then you give me that $100. Then you're going to ask me a question, and if I get it wrong, I give you $100.
Another $100? Okay.
What's the distance between the moon and the Earth?
Hey Siri, what's the distance between the moon and the Earth?
The moon is approximately 384,400 kilometers away from the Earth.
That's not fair! You cheated!
You didn't make any rules about Siri.
Okay, well from now on, you can't use Siri or anything else.
Okay, but now it's my turn. What's 523,621 divided by 322?
I don't know.
Give me my money.
Wake up, filthy.
The most insane thing ever happened to me, bro. You won't even believe it. Hey, are you even listening to me? It's okay. I got you. So, as I was saying, literally the craziest thing ever happened to me. So, I was... So how much do I owe you?
You don't owe me anything.
What do you mean I don't owe you anything? I parked my sleigh here.
Don't worry about it. It's on the house.
Wake up, filthy.
Do not buy this speaker. It stops working after like 1 hour. It's literally the worst financial decision I've ever made. My girlfriend even left me because of it. My cat ran away. And then my house burned down. Just please listen to me and don't buy it.
Hey man, what do you want for McDonald's?
Oh no, I'm not gonna get anything. I didn't bring any money.
Did I ask you if you brought money?
What do you want?
A 10-piece?
Thank you.
Hey honey, I'm going to the gym. Do you wanna come?
Why? Do you think I'm fat?
What?
No, I didn't mean to... Never mind. You don't have to go.
Why? Do you think I'm lazy?
No, it's okay. Just calm down.
Why? Do you think I'm crazy?
No, that's not what I meant to say.
Oh, so now I'm a liar?
Here's what I did during my week back home in Manitoba. My dad picked me up from the airport, then we rushed to our camper so I could get ready for my cousin's wedding. When we got home from the wedding, I did some golfing with my dad. I got to drive my old car and went to watch a movie with some friends. I did some golfing with some friends. I did more golfing with my parents and my cousins. And I did even more golfing to celebrate my grandpa's 90th birthday with my other side of the family. Then the next day, which is today,
I'm here to pick up my order of chicken and rice. For Luke?
Yep.
Here you go. Thank you. Really? That's amazing.
is a robbery. Give me everything you've got.
I can't.
What?
I can't.
Why can't you?
Because.
Because what?
Because she was my everything. She just left me and now I got nothing.
Jeez, man. I'm sorry. I hope you feel better.
Here's what I did during my weekend in Toronto. When I got there, I tried to sleep because I woke up at 4 a.m, but I couldn't fall asleep, so I ended up dancing instead. And I practiced some lines while I waited for my manager to pick me up because Nintendo of Canada invited me to their event. When we got there, they had this VIP tent for us. I got to meet a bunch of fans. I got to play games with fans. I got introduced by the host AJ. Then at the end of the night, I got to watch the Super Mario Bros. Movie. The next day, I took this Uber to meet my manager for lunch. Then after she showed me a bit of downtown Toronto since she used to live there, we went to the Distillery District, then to Dundas Square, which has all these fancy billboards. Then we went back to the drive-in theater, where I did more filming for Nintendo, played more games, met more fans, and even did my best Mario impression.
It's me, Mario!
Then on my final day, I was on my own, so I got an Uber to the CN Tower. There was a massive line though, so I checked out the aquarium first. I saw my first seahorse, this shark swam over top of me, and I even got to see a worker feed a stingray. Then I went to the top of the CN Tower. I could even see the Blue Jays playing from up there. Then I walked around and found this burger place. Then I did more walking around by the lake, until it was time for me to catch my flight back home.
Ow! What was that for? That's it.
He's coming. Let me hide with you. Come on, quick. That was a close one. I bet you can't say Coca-Cola without your lips touching each other.
Why are you laughing? I did it.
Now say it normally.
Coca-Cola.
See? Your lips didn't even touch.
Wake up, filthy.
Mom! The house is on fire! Should we call the fire department?
No!
Let's just sit here and watch it burn down the whole house.
Yep. Yep.
Why do you keep saying that? Who? Me?
No!
The rain outside. Hey, do you need anything from the grocery store? Oh, are you there right now?
No!
I'm sitting in the living room at home. So as you guys know, I mean, lots of you guys... Boys, zip it while I'm talking. I'm not going to ask you again. So... As I was saying, that's it. Jesse, move to that seat over there.
Miss, if I sit beside my best friend, I'll whisper to him. But if you move me across the class, I'll shout at him. It's your choice.
Wake up, filthy.
Jeez, it's cold out. I need to move closer to the fire.
Don't panic, just select all of the motorcycle. There we go. Okay. What about in the corners here? Oh yeah, definitely that's a piece. Okay. Did I get all the tire? Oh no, there we go. I wonder if the feet count. Oh, actually, is that part of it? Let's go with that. Now, is that a tiny piece by his hand? Oh, actually, that's a mirror, of course. Okay, I think we're good.
Babe, are you almost ready to leave? Almost. I just have a quick question for you. Should I wear the purple or the green? The green. I'm gonna wear the purple, but thank you. Can I ask you one question? You already did. Okay, can I ask you two questions? But you just did. Okay, can I ask four questions? You just did. Again. When? Right then. So, why should we hire you?
What?
Because you're hiring. I'm sorry, but that's not an acceptable answer.
Oh yeah? Well, you know what? Why should I accept this position?
What?
Yeah.
Why is this position open?
Do people keep quitting?
Why are people quitting this job? Is there something you're not telling me?
That's not in here.
Okay. Well, thank you for your time. I'll see you Monday at 9 a.m.
Wake up, filthy.
Oh, I love this movie. I've already watched it, obviously, but the plot is so good. I want to see what you think of it. Imagine if she fails the test and it causes her not to graduate, but then she wakes up and realizes it was all a dream, but now she knows what questions are going to be on the test, so she studies them and then ends up passing. What? No. That would be pretty sick, but no.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Full Time Ninja. Now, in this video, you guys are going to be learning how to get a six pack in 5 minutes. Now, I know it sounds crazy, but. You do this for a week.
Hey, Luke, do you have any clothes you want me to wash?
What's your biggest ache in a guy?
Like when they. No, okay.
Say it. Say
no,
it.
No.
Run it.
That was so mean. Sometimes. I was going to say if they're like really nice.
Luke, get over here right now!
What do you want, Dad?
What is this?
That's my report card.
And why is it on the ceiling?
Because! You told me I needed to bring my grades up!
Wake up, filthy!
Luke, can you tell me the answer? Luke? Luke!
Yes, miss?
I tell you this every day, you need to stop drawing and pay attention in class.
I'm sorry, I just really want to be an artist when I'm older.
You know your art actually has to be good for people to buy? Now put it away and pay attention. Wow, is this your piece?
It sure is.
I have one empty wall left in my house and this would fit it perfectly, so I'll take it.
Really?
That surprises me.
Why?
Because I thought my art actually had to be good for people to buy. I have one final question for you during this job interview. Is this glass empty or half full? That's a trick question. It's full. Congratulations, you're hired. Yes, thank you so much, sir. I won't let you down.
Hello?
Hi, honey, it's me. Are you still at the golf course?
Yeah, why?
Well, I'm at the mall, and I found a leather coat. It's only $1,000. Can I get it?
Sure. Go ahead if you really like it.
Oh, and I stopped by the Mercedes dealership, and I saw one that I really liked.
How much is it?
$98,000.
Okay, but for that price, make sure it comes with all the options.
Yes! Oh, and one more thing. That house that I really wanted last year is back on the market for $980,000.
Well, then offer them $900,000, and they'll probably take it. But if they don't, offer an extra $50,000 if you think it's a good price.
Okay, I'll see you later. I love you so much.
You're worth it. Bye.
Does anybody know whose phone this is? This hotel sucks.
Why? What's wrong?
Last night, I got no sleep. Every 15 minutes, this loud banging noise woke me up.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
How was your guys' stay?
Terrible!
The guy in the room beside us was snoring so loud that we had to bang on the wall every 15 minutes to wake him up. I have a feeling that you are cheating on the test.
What?
prove it. Well, the first question was, who was the first president of the United States? The girl beside you put George Washington, and so did you. So, everyone knows he was the first president. Just wait a minute. The next question was, who freed the slaves? The girl beside you put Abraham Lincoln, and so did you. Well, I read the textbook last night, and I remembered that. The next question was, who was the president during the Louisiana Purchase? She put I don't know, and you put me neither.